In this video, we will show you how to find your Instagram URL on a desktop web browser and a trick for figuring out your URL using the Instagram app. If you're using a web browser to view Instagram, it's quite easy to find your unique URL. Open your profile page by clicking your username. At the top of the page, you can find your URL in the address bar. You can copy and share this link anywhere. You can find your URL using the Instagram app by piecing it together manually. Tap your account icon to go to your profile page. Once you've opened your profile, you can find your username above your profile picture. Your Instagram URL is made up of two parts. The first part is Instagram's website address, which is www.instagram.com. And the second part is your username. All you need to do is add a slash at the end of that link and your Instagram username right next to it. That link will lead to your profile. Keeping this URL structure in mind, you can navigate to other people's profiles this way. But do keep in mind that some Instagram accounts are private and may not be visible even if you have their URL. Deactivated Instagram accounts are also not visible. Check out more social media tips by checking out our social media playlist found in the Playlists tab of this channel page.